I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that